They're at the post. And they're off. Be sneaky is away alertly. Coach Jairus Joy, also away with a top flight. Hell of the North, now moving to challenge. And the early trailer is Marketability. They move out of the long 7 furlong shooter hook up with the main track. She dazzled on the outside, strikes to the lead. Be sneaky is right back at her. Now those two matching strides up front, and they're a length and a half clear of Coach Jairus Joy, traveling along now third. Back to the inside, that's Danny Hill. Now racing fourth, Hell of the North is there fifth. A length farther back, Charge It All, and the trailer is Marketability. They swing around the far turn. Be sneaky, being handled confidently by Diaz up front. That rider looks for 3 wins on the day. She dazzle. Jose Freire sets her down for the drive. She's gaining second. 2.5 lengths farther back, Coach Jairus Joy in Centeno, and has her rolling up to challenge. They turn for home, 3/16 of a mile to run. Be sneaky is still the target. From the outside, Coach Jairus Joy runs at the leader now second. She dazzle is third. They're into the stretch. It's still Be Sneaky on the outside. Coach Jairus Joy running at the leader. Here's Coach Jairus Joy on the outside, surging to the lead. Be Sneaky tries to battle back toward the rail. Coach Jairus Joy will score 3/4 of a length. Be Sneaky second. She dazzle third. Superfecta 108.40. Next up, the ninth and final. Scratch the alternates. Post time in 24.